No man, Sky. I'm just happy to be able to be like, okay, finally I can take off. Now I've had my PlayStation broke over the summer and I didn't get another one until like late October. So yeah. I've tapped into this game probably about three or four times and quit like within 10 minutes of being on it because it was a sucky time to be playing. Like, I want to play something else, something that was more adrenaline fuel, you know, like Call of Duty or something that you had time to be falling asleep playing No Man's Sky. So, like, I literally just went through seemed like hell and back to get these thrusters going. So like this is the first time I'm actually taking off in my starship since I don't know, since I played it in the summertime, early summertime or something like that, on my old save file. So I was like, oh shoot, let me mark this occasion. So, yes, finally. Man, it feels good to leave that bull crap down here. Look at that jump. Good riddance. Okay. Like, am I good to like get the heck out of this freezing world? Yeah. I don't even want to see this planet again. How do I leave the planet again? I forgot. Well, that's the roll. And I haven't really flown the ship since they did all the awesome updates. So, oh yeah, oh wait, no, let's go the other way. I don't want to see this plane. Well, how do it look from up here anyway? Just as I figured, it looks boring as heck. Be good. I hope I'm aiming up. There we go. I sure have forgot how to boost. Good riddance, let's say. Shoot, good riddance. For real. I ain't gonna pause jump just yet. Who dares? I'm kissed who I am. Put him in. I ain't got nowhere else to go.
Navigational data received.
Ooh, I am so happy to be away from that. Wait. Worry, but that's not where I was. That's where I was. Look how bull crappy that is. Man. That world was so depressing. Looks like it's time to have some fun. Days my glass. That's what I get though for putting this bad boy on survival. I could have been that guy that just put it on creative or normal, but I want to get everything that I've been missing out of this game from the moment it dropped on store shelves. Let me tell you, like, yeah, I was one of the ones that was literally naming everything that I ran across until I realized, like, man, I ain't doing nothing but making a book. Like, literally felt like I was creating stuff for no reason, and all that creative stuff and no gameplay, you know? I'm all about creativism. I'm all about creativism, but shoot. This is the planet with the coordinates, right? Scanner. It don't even look like nothing on this planet. They duking me or something up in this planet. Wait a minute. What planet is this? I came to like random planet. I ain't landing either. I don't want to have nothing to do with it. How did I get over here? Like, I'm a big sci-fi junkie, so, you know. Like, I hope that ain't the bullcrap planet I just left, though, is it? Nah, because it'll say like six days. It took 6 days to get here. What kind of planet is this? Can I name this planet? Because it ain't nothing down there. I don't even want to. Can I name this planet? How do I do that? Like, what is this? I know I ain't gathered nothing on this planet, but I'm just making. Like, this the. Okay, three planets, one moon. But maybe I should just land just to see what's down here real quick. I'm here, you know. I don't want to land because it's really dull looking, but I just wanted to get close enough so I could, like, name it. Can I name it? Or y'all really want me to, like, drop down on it? Dang, do I want to? I'm here. Let's just see. It ain't no resources or nothing. Low atmosphere. Of course. Let's just see. Wow. They had a nerve. Let me holler at some of this oxygen. Other than that, it ain't even nothing here. Hop back in my sunbird, get the heck up out of here. Go holler at them coordinates up there. Yeah, I'll name this place. Let's see, it's Merc as heck. They don't even deserve to be a planet.
Gonna make it a little fancy. Dirt dust.
There. This planet has a name, son. And this bullcrap planet right here, this freezing wasteland.
I ain't gonna never. I never stayed there. But I'm gonna call it Michigan's UP. Basically, Michigan's UP is definitely better, but do not go here. Do not go here. That planet sucks.
And far as the system go, I name that later.
Okay. Let's go. Because what do you mean not enough thruster? Oh, we gonna get some fuel. That's why I ain't on the land. What do y'all want?
What do y'all, that's why I ain't on the land. Where my thrust? Really? Y'all gonna make me stay on this bullcrap moon? Must be time to play another game. How I'm supposed to get the heck up off this planet if I can't make anything? Hold on. Let me figure this out.
Dang, I knew I shouldn't have landed here.
So I need either uranium or starship launch fuel. Let's see what I can come up with. Hydrogen, probably ain't got none of that laying around, and metal plating, or what was the other one? Uranium. Let's see, maybe they got some uranium. They wouldn't just do me like that, would they? Dang, y'all would just do me like that, huh? There gotta be some uranium laying around here. Come on. I bet that's uranium right there. That's condensed carbon. It looked yellow from back here. Okay, how do I make uranium? I'm probably gonna have to use that,
Hey. Okay, sorry.
I shouldn't have effed with you, man. Let me say this. Why is a Sentinel even on this planet anyway? What in the holy world? Anyway. Oh yeah, it is blue crystals on this planet though. I did see that. Oh shoot. Is that thing still around? I did I pick a fight with that day? Do they do like Grand Theft Auto, or like I blow it up and they'll be like, oh, I'm coming after ya? No, it is Blue Crystals that I saw. Wait, was that the other planet? Okay, over here. So them signals don't like nothing. Mining this stuff out here. I know the algorithms of this game isn't that unforgiving. Or maybe it is. I could easily have been stuck on this planet without any like resources nearby. It is a survival after all, you take your chances. Okay. Now I can make the metal plate. The thrusters, right? Still metal plate. I should listen to that thing, huh? I can probably find some more. I'm guessing they won't want me to make the launch fuel. To make metal plate, I need some ferric dust. That's right here. I guess ferric dust is everywhere around here. that, they changed a lot of stuff on this game. They even changed the sound of the booster and the launch. It makes me really realize how primitive this game was when they launched it back in, what, 2016? Primitive compared to now. But you know what? This is... Ah, shoot. Hostile. How do I... Dang, how do I use my weapons? No, seriously, I forgot how to use my weapons. They gonna shoot me down, because I sure can't remember. X. I used to get into fights on here and be like, eh, that was boring. Okay, I like that. What is it? Oh, space station. You know what? That's where I want to go. Oh, snap. Coming in hot. I remember coming to the space station was boring, no music. These must have stepped it up. My dog. Go on ahead, Hello Kitty. Wait, is there a... Let's... Awesome music, but that's enough. That's enough. Man, it looked like a real space station. You got people all over the place, not just some bullcrap rooms. I like that. That's what's up. I literally don't. Booty lip. Look. I don't want to talk to y'all. I want to be, sound like a douche, but... What's this? Teleporter? To where? Oh, that's cool. Man, I like that. You know what? All the flat they got for this game, they deserve so much credit, though. Campaign was fake, but you know what? If it wasn't for that fake campaign, we probably wouldn't have a thorough game like it is right now. Is it worth $50-$60? It is now. Easily. But when I paid for it, nah. It was a $30 game easy. You know what? What kind of blueprints? He got real teeth. Let's see. I don't got no money, do I? Yeah, okay. No money, dog. I can't trade nothing. I don't got nothing. Can I change the color of my guy at least? Like, I don't get nothing for all this. Merchant. Well, I might as well talk to him and talk to everybody else. They usually have a shop for ships. Hey, I remember that. Nothing of mine. The heck you thought? Hey, look, the original aliens of the game. Why would I do that? I'll pat you on the head. Got that Atlas bullshit. Alright. At least I'm cool with the gorillas. Cool with the gorillas now. They used to have ships though. Like, to you look at and buy, but. I'm good. I wonder, can I customize myself though? I should go ahead and rename this solar system. I already got a name for it anyway. Upload that jizz. Or do it go through like a pending issue? Seriously though, can I like switch the color of my guy, or is that like... Maybe it's under general. That signal. I know the game hasn't officially started till I like do whatever the heck they want me to do. Like that's where I'm going though. Y'all ain't gonna slow me down. They like, if you don't do it, we don't do it. Oh man, it's so beautiful compared to all the other stuff I've seen since I've started the game again. Thank you. Thank you so much. Makes me emotional. Let's land. Don't land on the tree, bro. You're gonna land in the tree. Just give me out of here. I landed in the tree anyway. Hi, what's your name? Oh, shoot. Bro. Got here, man. I better get out, because he hostile like a mug. I'm about to mine the mess out of you. Wait, no, I'm not. Come on, hurry up. Yes, decipher. Cause this mother shoot me in the head. Yeah. Only got 6% mind and beam up in this one. Yeah, you think I'm gonna let you get off that easy? Give me a couple minutes to save it. I finally got my ship and stuff in the air. Woo! Yeah, I know I was happy. Definitely was happy.
Because of the snow and stuff? Looks like the snow's going away.
I'm just up here until these robots leave me alone.
What robot?
They're down there. Somewhere down there. They messing with me because I'm new to the planet, I guess.
They just want to try to kill people that's new to this. Got it? Is that
defensive system?
What defensive system?
Them robots that's trying to kill me. It ain't telling me nothing. Trying to scam me, you sentinel. I'm going back here. About to be scanning me. What in the world, man? Like, leave me alone. it is. Like two of them. I can't even investigate the site. These mothers trying to kill me all day. But survival, I think you knew that. Just gonna have to call it a day on that one.